tied at 38. 3 seconds to go. 62-yard try. Garibay has his foot into it. It may be long enough. It is good! It is good! It is good! Jonathan Garibay has won the game with a 62-yard field goal! Oh, my God! Can you believe that? Woo! Yeah, baby!
Inside my head, I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh,
ooh, one, two, three, four.
The way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail. I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the... a dove, oh, ooh, your spirit up above, oh, ooh. I was choking in the crowd, building my rain up in the cloud, falling like ashes to the ground, hoping my feelings, they would drown, but they never did, ever lived, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke open and rained down, it rained down like... You're the face of the future, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh, but they never did, ever did, ever did, ever did, ever did, ever did, ever did.
Today was day one, okay? You're going to be on information overload, okay? Information overload. Pick two or three things, okay, that you picked up today. Work on the craft. Work on the craft. The other thing I'd like for you guys to do is to measure yourself. Every week that you come out here, on a scale from 1 to 10, what do you give yourself? Okay? And what are you going to do to move that number forward?
Good attitudes out here today. Coachability. Guys, we're coachable today. You were listening. Work ethic. You take that home with you. What do you do between now and next week so you come out with this huge improvement next week?
I got one more question, you guys, so, and get it right. So be comfortable with being uncomfortable. That's okay. Don't be ashamed. We're all here to help you guys and get better.
Snap, okay.
Good job. Good job. Good job, buddy.
All right, guys. For some of you guys that weren't able to join us today, you're at home. Keep us in mind, snap, hold, and kick. We'll be out here again on June the 4th. So come on and join us. Come out and compete. You're going to see today what today was all about, bringing everybody together. We want to strengthen your kicking game. We want you to be ready when you have to report to camp. So come out and join us so you can work on the kicking craft, okay? On behalf of Snap Holding Kick and the staff, thank you for those who attended today's camp.